Welcome to Imago Gallery's current virtual exhibit featuring Imago artist member Mercedes Nuñez and invited guest artist Ashley Pelletier. If you are a new visitor, here's a brief introduction about who we are. If you are an Imago regular, you can scroll to the two-minute mark.
Imago Gallery in Warren, Rhode Island is one of the activities of the Imago Foundation for the Arts, which is a registered 501c3 nonprofit educational organization run by its artist and community members. Imago Foundation provides artists a venue to publicly express their creative voice, and it offers the local and regional community broad and in-depth exposure to the arts through exhibitions, special programs, and community collaborations, including 5 to 6 new exhibits annually featuring an Imago artist member, one or more invited guest artists, and work by other Imago artist members. An annual open community exhibit, which regularly draws as many as 195 submissions by practicing artists from around Rhode Island and the region. Partnerships with other local arts and cultural organizations, including Art Night Bristol Warren, Warren Preservation Society, Ocean State Poets, and the Barrington Art Fair. The John Udvardi Annual Scholarships given to Mount Hope High School student graduates pursuing art studies. Regional juried exhibits focusing on a specific medium or a particular group of artists, such as young emerging artists, including monetary awards. And artist talks by notable regional visual artists and Imago members. And finally, diverse cultural events with poetry readings, writers' groups, music, and art history. Here now is our new exhibit.
Thank you.
Thank you for viewing Imago's virtual tour of this exhibit. To learn more, visit our website where you will find contact information. You can also view a gallery of Imago member art, information about upcoming and past exhibits, as well as links to our members' individual websites.